Hello YouTube, this is Mr. 6619 here, whatever you may call me. I'm gonna talk about Vanguard. Grand Bleu. It's one of my favorite card decks there will be, actually, because I like to go to the drop zone graveyard. I like to also go to damage zone and use my damage zone pretty much, but that's for my angel and protect my damage zone. And I actually like the drop zone more to use, because effects in drop zone will be effects only be when they are dropped or are gone from the field. That's why I like playing Grand Bleu. I haven't played it, but it looks real nice. My deck also. So I'm using three of these. Three draw triggers. I'm gonna go fast because it's my 20th time. And I expressly deleted everything for heals. Thanks to a friend of mine, I got those two and two others. He went to America and he brought me those two cards. Four cards for me. Actually, he bought a few packs from the red packs, but whatever. Three of these. Why? I start with summoning him. I have two in my deck. I want to have one more in my hand. So, it's fucking nice card to get my cards to the drop zone as fast as I can. But if you have three cards in your drop zone, you're screwed. All your cards, three in your drop zone, you're screwed. So that's the problem with this deck. And that I have much, because they're all together. So, I have four stands. Why are you gonna ask four stands? I gonna drop one, maybe, for another critical. But four stands because this card boosts only 3000. I know! But in some cases it's very good. It's only good and I have a great tree on the field. So I think I gonna drop one and change it to a non non Grand Bleu, because I need definitely one card that's non Grand Bleu in this deck. You will see in a sec. Three of these, protection and boost of 6000. Nice. Three dragon spirit boost. Drop zone guard needs to get in drop zone, otherwise screw it. These in damage zone, heal them as fast as you can. These on the field, drop your cast as fast as you can. These on field, protect it. This is a fucking good card when you need to drop fucking much. I want to put this in 3, but then I can't actually do my cycling in my drop zone pretty stable. This is now stable with 2 cards of these. 2 times this one. Evil Shade. Damn it. 4 minutes and 28 seconds. 4 of these, rank 1. I'm still at rank 1. Shit. Yeah, that was the basic of my deck. One sec. Skeleton Colosseum. Basic of the of my deck. Rank 2, Deadly Spirit. 3 times. 3 times, Captain Demon. 2 times Ghostly Ship. Ghost ship, Stormwraith ghost ship. 3-star chef, 2 times. Yeah. I have hungry. Yes, I know. And pirates. Yeah. 3 pirate. Master Swordsman. Night Storm. I like this card because it has a 12,000 boost, but why? I put 3 cards in this deck for this one. I'm gonna leave one, I think, because I need another Ice Prison, I guess. Yep, I think I'm gonna take an Ice Prison. just looking. So yeah, 2 times this one, Deadly Swordmaster. That's why I need a non Crumbly, and that's the fucking weird thing about Crumbly. Why do that need a non Crumbly deck card? Weird card. Then I have only 1 Deadseeker Domissos. Only 1. I'm not gonna sell this one. I like this the most card. Okay. But I don't gonna sell it. And then this card 2 times. So basically that's it. So thanks for watching. And what? Goodbye.